What colour was the Model T Ford?
Don't say, don't say, don't say.
Black.
Oh.
Bless you, my little puppy runs into
you can
the
have
wall.
Any colour except as long as it's black.
Oh, you said that even, even that frame.
No. History is bunk. Have you got that as well?
Yeah, he did actually say that, I think. He said history is more or less bunk.
Oh.
He was a Nazi.
He was a horrific anti-Semite. He was a grotesque man. There is nothing nice whatever to say about Henry Ford.
No, nothing.
Yeah.
Hitler only read two books, didn't he, when he was in prison?
Yeah.
One of them was Henry Ford.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, horrible, horrible man.
Really?
Anyway, it wasn't black.
No, the first year of Ford Model T Fords, you couldn't get a black one. You could get them in grey, red, or Brewster green.
Unless they were made in Manchester, in which case they were all blue.
Is that right? Oh, I like that. It's good. No,
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Yeah, they're blue. The Manchester ones, I'm fairly certain, were blue ones.
Mm. When did they start making them in Manchester? Quite a lot later.
1910, I think.
Oh, really? That's good. Between 1908 and 1927, they made 15,485,000 Model T Fords. And during that time, the price fell from $825 to $260.
Have you ever driven one?
Never have.
It's the hardest thing in the world.
It's all pedals, isn't it?
It's this business. It's just so hard. You have to put your foot
pass
on the
loofah.
Clutch. It has two speeds, quite fast or really very fast indeed. And there's nothing you can do to slow it down.
No brake
other
pedal?
Than hit a tree. And there were no roads in them. There were only about 190 miles of road when that thing came out.
There we are, that's the Model T Ford. In fact, in the first year of production, black wasn't even an option. After 1913, they were all black. But there's no evidence that Ford actually ever said any colour you liked so long as it's black.